There they go again. Sort of things I worry about at 3 in the morning, before the howler monkeys start their dawn chorus. And I put them on and looked in the mirror just to see who else might be watching. And then Mike was there, grinning. "Come on, Jemima," he said. "I'm taking you out to dinner."